And there he goes. I understand the frustration, but too early in the game to get tossed out. The meeting necessary because the Twins had to replace Luplo for Gallo. But now the discussion is continuing between Racco Baldelli and Carlos Torres.
There, Racco just got tossed.
About as passive an ejection.
He's got a legit complaint.